So I've been here twice before, first time as a JSD student, and then more recently for a semester as a Furman Fellow. And each of those experiences was formative in a different way. So as a JSD student, you have a lot of autonomy and time and support to really mire yourself deeply in the literature of whatever you're writing about and to build relationships, not just here at NYU, but across the academy. As a Furman Fellow, I can't imagine a better preparation for entry to the US job market in particular than the opportunity to be a part of that group. The faculty guidance from Barry Friedman and Emma Kaufman is incredible and was very generous. And then the opportunity to learn from Furman scholars and other Furman Fellows was one of the most intellectually rich and rewarding experiences of my life so far.